ユマくん、ちょっといい？
Oh yeah? What's up? Aoi? Sure, what is it? After my bath, Aoi-san calls me to a halt as I'm about to return to my room.
実は土曜日に大事な荷物が届く予定で、できれば留守番して受け取っておいてほしいんだけど、ダメ？
Well, I don't mind, but what parcel is that? That's fine. But what time is it supposed to be delivered?
それが時間指定するのを忘れちゃって、いつ来るかわからないの。それに代金引き換えで。
Well, collect on delivery, eh? I see.In that case, you sure can't leave it to Tina. Who knows what Tina's going to do?
just a bit.
Yeah. I presume she'll have to begin by explaining to her what COD actually is first. Actually, I'm not sure what COD is either, but... Understood. I'll take care of it.
Really? Thank you!
I mean, when you collect something on delivery, you just have to sign some stuff, and then you get the product, right?Yeah, maybe that's what COD means.
Yuma-san, 私を呼びましたか?
Oh, no, I'm just talking behind your back, that's all. Presumably having heard her own name being mentioned, Tina, who has been watching TV, approaches us. You only talked about a parcel that is going to be delivered on Saturday. That receiving it can be left to you.
あまり私を舐めないでください。荷物を受け取るくらい、朝ごはん前です。
What? It's easy as biscuits. What are you talking about? Except that, well, in the Japanese text, she says asagohan. It means breakfast. It's not really biscuit, but more like breakfast. Yeah, but not that it makes any sense. I guess she meant easy as cake. Quite hard to grasp. And, or rather, meant piece of cake. That's the exact term.
Demo, Tina-chan.ハンコの置いてある場所はわかる？それは…
Okay, forget it. It's a COD, so you have to pay for, money for it, you know? Okay. And obviously, Tina doesn't have money on her hands.
Yuma-san, 任せました。
Alright. Since she presumably got confused because it turned out to be more difficult than she thought,She returns to the living room.
それじゃあ、よろしくね、ユーマくん。お金は朝のうちにリビングのテーブルへ置いておくから。
Alright. Yeah, got it. Saturday, huh? Anyway, I should make sure that it doesn't slip my mind. Okay, so it's May 31st, one day before the parcel is to be delivered.I hope something doesn't happen on that day, although I have kind of a feeling that something's gonna happen. Gochisou-sama, thanks for the treat.
Osomatsu-sama でした。今日のお弁当はどうかな?
Osama desu. Oh, she said something. Osu-sama でした。 Okay. You're welcome. Really good. Thanks for making me lunch every day, Mio.
好きでやってることだから気にしないで。美味しいって食べてもらえて、すっごく嬉しいし。
She says that to me with a brimming smile on her face.
でも、ユーリちゃんやコエタくんも一緒にご飯を食べられたらよかったのにね。
Are they busy? Well, there's nothing to be done about it if they have previous arrangements. Okay. Tsukishima has to work at the cafeteria today, and so went to eat with some friends from the class next door. So said,I thought I could fit it between two lovebirds, though it was most likely just being considerate of us. Yeah.
Oh, そうだ。ねえねえ、ゆうくん。ちょっといい?
Yeah, what is it? Yeah, what is it?
ね、見に行ってみたい展覧会があって、それが土曜日、明日までなんだけど。
Ah, goddamn, but we have to be at home on tomorrow, that's the thing. Can't we like go...after school, since you say it's open until Saturday, right? So, speaking of Saturday, that's the day Aoi-san asked me to house sit.
それで、ゆうくん、一緒に行かない?デートしたいなーって。
Yeah, sure, can we go after school? Normally I would have to decline because I have a previous engagement. However, I also want to spend time together with Mio. What to do? Well, you can't leave it to Tina like you said before. Sorry, Mio. Could you wait a moment? I'll be back in a sec. What are you going to call? I left her with these words and got up from my seat. Thinking of who I can ask to take over for me, that's only Konami. Oh yeah, let's just hope Konami is not busy though. I feel a little awkward to ask her for that, but, well, if she's free, that is. I take out my cell phone and call my sister's number from my address book. Yeah, I kind of forgot about Konami, sorry, shit. Were you in the middle of eating lunch? Sorry. I see. Actually, there's something I want to ask you.
Three sizes?
No! Why would I want to know my own sister's three sizes? No, what I want to ask you is whether you have any plans for tomorrow. Oh great, can you help me house it? Actually, there's an important parcel to be delivered tomorrow for Aoi-san. So she asked me to house it for her, but Mio invited me to go out with her on the same day. Well, she didn't say on the same day, she said until Saturday. Can't you like go out after school? But then again, I guess they want to spend the whole day rather than half a day. Okay. Well, if you say so, I'll decline Mio's invitation, even though it hurts me to say that. It's your choice, you don't have to go out of your way to do it. Thank you, Konami, you're a blessing. I see. Thanks, Konami. Oh, so you're telling me I should buy sweets during the exhibition while I'm on a date with Mio? Alright, sure. I'll bring something back for you then. Alright, Hokago. Yeah, later. Nice. Thanks to Konami, it seems I can spend the day with Mio tomorrow. Sorry for the wait, Mio. How do you say that in Japanese? Omatase shimashita! Yeah, something like that.
Okaeri!
Mio greets me with a smile as I return to my seat.
Moshikashite, asuta, nani ka yoji attari shita?
I had, but no more. No, don't mind it. More importantly, I'm fine to go tomorrow. Let's visit the exhibition together.
Eh? Hondo?
I managed to get someone to help me. Yeah, let's use this chance to enjoy ourselves to the fullest.
Yokatta! Tanoshimi ni natte kichatta kamo!
Let's just hope nothing bad happens. Yeah, like I said, I always have this... I mean, it's very easy to tell, like... There's always a bad premonition when you come to a certain point in the route, you know? Seeing how happy she is, I guess you could say it was worth asking Konami that favor. So, when shall we meet up? Then we'll meet at 9:30 then, so that we have time to get to there. In that case, shall we just shoot for before 10 o'clock? So we spend the remaining lunch break discussing various plans for tomorrow. Right. Let's hope we have fun at the exhibition. Hey, wait. What? Wait! Why did we skip the date though? Hey! What's this? Why did we skip the date? I thought we were gonna like go into the date. We're not gonna go check out what the date is about. Damn it. Oh well, so I guess time skip. We come to June 5th, Wednesday, and now it seems like we're in Mio's perspective. A few days after my date with Yukun. Oh, Mio smiling here and there. But damn, I want to see the date! The day with you could the other day was really fun. I could spend lots and lots of time together with him. This is the first time with Mio's perspective, right? And after the date, we also did pervy stuff after all. Come on now, writer, author. Why didn't you like add more stuff? I mean pervy stuff, you know? We could have had more HCs. Okay, never mind. I hope I can spend even more time together if you could.
Oh, Mio-san. Konnichiwa. Dokoka iku tokoro? Hai. これから移動教室で。ミオさんは？ちょっとお手洗いに行ってたの。
手洗い。
そうでしたか。あ、それはそうと、ミオさん。うん、何？土曜日は、兄さんと楽しめましたか？
Okay, why did you have to wait until Wednesday to ask her this? Normally you would have asked that on Monday, right? Why only ask this on Wednesday?Like, don't tell me you two only like met now. Okay. And look at Konami, she's kind of smirking right there. Even though you could say, I don't want to be poked fun at again, and didn't tell anyone.
Nii-san のことなら何でもお見通しですから。
Open book. actually, well, Yuma did tell, well,I don't think Yuma actually told Konami, no, yeah, he didn't tell Konami that he's going on a date with Mio, but I think it's pretty obvious.
そんなことまで？じゃあ、普段どんなことを考えてるかも分かったり？
Well, that's because he's his sister.
それを知ってどうするんですか？だって、ユウ君のことならどんなことでも知りたいし。まさかのろけられるとは思いませんでしたか。何でもお見通しなんて冗談ですよ。
You sure about that, Konami?
え、どうなの？はい。単に兄さんからデートすることを事前に聞いていただけですから。
So yeah, you might need to tell Konami.
そっか。驚いちゃった。でも、ちょっとだけ残念かも。心配しなくても、兄さんの心の中はミオさんのことでいっぱいだと思いますよ。そうかな。兄さんも幸せ者ですね。
Yes.
ミオさんと付き合いできるなんて。
He's definitely a lucky bastard.
うん、幸せなのは私の方だよ。ユウくんと恋人になれるなんて夢みたいだもん。
You come true.
その様子だと土曜日は楽しく過ごせたみたいですね。うん、楽しかったよ。でもユウくん本当に大丈夫だったのかな。
Don't worry, Konami got it covered.
何かありましたか？あのね、デートに誘ったらちょっと待っててくれって言ってどこかへ行っちゃったんだけど、戻ってきたら大丈夫だって言ってたから。はあ、そのことですか。何か知ってるの？
Oh, he caught her. That's what.
はい。多分、私に電話してきて、土曜日に予定あるかって聞いてきた時かと。え？そんなことがあったの？
Yeah.
ええ、葵さんから用事を頼まれてたらしくて、私も土曜は暇でしたからお土産を条件に交代したんですけど。そうなんだ。あの、それがどうかしました？ううん、なんでもないよ。ごめんね、コナミちゃん、私のために。
You say that, of course she would do it for his brother, you know, like, yeah, I mean, you two are lovebirds, a couple, so, you know, must shower you two with blessings,
you know? いいえ、どちらにしろ家でゴロゴロしていましたから気にしないでください。
Yeah. But that means...
もうすぐ授業始まっちゃうね。
What does it mean? What means?
本当ですね。それじゃあまた。うん、バイバイ、コナミちゃん。また放課後にね。
After having seen off Konami-chan's back, I also set off towards my classroom.
Yuu-kun...
What's going on? What's going on with Mio? Mio? Hi. Hi what? What's going on? What?
ということで、Yuu-ma-kun と Mio-chan を校内の見回りをする係に任命します。
What? I don't get that. Is there something to be worried about? Huh? Where's Mio going, I wonder? Okay, I guess we're about to find out. Huh? At the time we've conquered space work, Senpai gives us this directive all of a sudden.
ごめんね、二人とも。本当は風紀委員として私がやらないといけない仕事なんだけど。
But because you're busy?
気にしなくてもいいよ。ユリちゃんは他のお仕事で忙しいんでしょ?
Or was that a sign that she's kind of feeling jealous? That, or something like that? I don't know. Yeah. We'll find out, I guess.
ええ。どうしても手が離せない案件があって。それに、こっちでもユリの手が欲しい仕事があってね。
Ah, okay. I see. So she wants us to stand in because of that, huh?
ということなんだけど、二人ともいい?
いいよ。
はい。
Got it. 任せてください。Give it to us. I didn't think of declining in the first place. After all, rather and above all, I'm more than up for it if it's together with Mio. Is it enough to just make a patrol round?
大丈夫だよね、ユーリ。ええ。そこはいつもと同じで構わないです。細かいことは何度か手伝ってもらっているミオに聞いてもらえば。
Alright.
ってことらしいけど、二人とも OK?
OK.
はい、大丈夫です。
If you say so, the same goes for me.
じゃあ、悪いけど、お願いね。書類仕事はこっちでやっておくから、よろしく。
And so the two of us were dispatched to patrolling the school. Right? Seems there's no particular problem around here.
今日はあんまり残ってる人もないのかも。
Yeah, maybe. Together with Mio, who is wearing the PMC armband, we slowly walk through the hallway. Exactly as Mio stated, it appears that there are no particular issues today.It seems you'll be able to finish this task by simply walking throughout the school.
Yuu-kun. ちょっといいかな?
Okay. Yeah, it has something to do with what we saw earlier. So, what is it? Mio nervously addressed me while we were walking through the hallway. As we come to a halt, she directs her gaze at me with upturned eyes.
この前の土曜のことなんだけど。
Anything wrong? Oh, I don't get it. You mean the day we went on our date to the exhibition?
うん。その日、本当はユウくんがするはずだった用事を、コナミちゃんにしてもらったって。本当?
But why should she feel bad? We'll see. Yeah, it is.Did you hear about that from Konami or Aoi-san or something?
Konami-chan から今日。
Okay. Why is she speaking so strangely steeply? That's a very strange line, but okay. So strangely steeply. I don't think that's how you phrase it, but okay.
あのね、その、私って、ただでさえこの病気もあって、ユウくんと普通のお付き合いができないから悪いなっていつも思ってるの。
Aha. So shouldn't you be glad that I can hang out with you on Saturday? I keep telling you not to mind that, right? Then we're going to cure it together.
うん。
そうじゃなくて、それがあるから、せめて他のことでは迷惑をかけたくないの。もちろん、ユウくんだけじゃなくて、周りの人にも。
Yo, what are you talking about? The fact that I'm your boyfriend means, of course, I need to care about your troubles at all. You see, such a thing has caused you. You don't want me to cause you any more trouble? What does that mean? If you say it like that, then are we even boyfriend, girlfriend? Are we even a couple? A couple should actually mind each other's problems, you know? Seriously.
だからね、今回みたいに、コナミちゃんに迷惑かけてまで、ユウくんと一緒にいるのは、ちょっと違うかなって。
Is it really not good? I don't think so, really. But look, I merely had her see the house in my state, you know. When Aoi-san asked me to do it, I also didn't think of it as a bother at all. Actually, it was the same for Konami. The family, after all, so I think something like that is only natural. Could it be that Konami complained about it or something?
Konami-chan は何も…そうじゃなくて…ユウ君には私のことを最優先にしてほしくないの。
So you're saying you don't want to be indebted to me all the time? Well, I can kind of see that, but still, you don't want me to favor you over everything else? I don't quite get what she means. Well, I do technically understand what she means, but is she saying something like this? Yeah, precisely why? What's so bad about a boyfriend favoring his girlfriend? I don't think there's anything wrong with what I'm doing. Yeah, what's wrong? Both Konami and Aoi-san are important to me. The family, so that much is obvious. However, that doesn't damn the fact that you're very important to me. I really, really love Mio. I want to cherish her. These feelings have grown stronger and stronger since we've become a couple.What exactly is supposed to be wrong with that?
ユウ君、本気で言ってるの?
Yeah, I'm serious. Why does it sound so, seem so serious now though? it's kind of creeping me off. Yeah, I am.
そう。私と付き合ってるせいで、周りの大事な人たちをないがしろにしてもいいって思ってるんだ。
What?Oh, that's not what I mean, no. Not slide. What do you mean by slide anyway? No. I'm not like I'm going to just favor you and then not care about the rest. No, that's not what I mean. Wait, slide them? But I said it didn't go to the extent of sliding them, right?
言ってるよ!
What? What's going on? I don't understand. The first time I see Mio get pissed off. No. Mio?I'm dumbfounded in response to Mio's sudden outburst. Why is she making such a sad face? Rather than sad, it's more like she's angry. ちょっと、just what?
私の好きなユウ君は、周りのみんなを大好きで、仕方ないなって言いながら、みんなのために、
oh.
いろいろ頑張ってくれて。
I see. If you put it that way...I guess because Yu Kun like keeps favoring only Mio and not others, so makes it seem like it's changed. But the Yuma that Mio loves is the one who always cares for everyone. Yeah. Regardless of circumstances. Yeah. You wouldn't like favor anyone at all. Okay. Oh shit, she's crying.As she shouted that at me, large drops of tears fell up in her eyes. Slowly they ran down her cheeks. Here, crying. even with sobs, she stares at me with wet eyes.
私のことが大事って言ってくれるのは嬉しいけど。
So you're saying that's not the happiness that you want. What you want is the real Yuma. Yeah, I kind of get her. Yeah, now I think I kind of get it, yes. よう。
どうして、なんで分かってくれないの。そんなユウくんなんて嫌いだよ。
Yeah, I mean, true love is something where both parties are open to each other, right? And both parties are true to themselves, right? So when one person is not true to themselves, then the love is not there. I kind of get that, yeah. But you must always be true to yourself, you know, when it comes to love. Hey, wait, Mio! These words, Mio runs away as if to flee from me. I wanted to follow her at once, but probably because I'm too shocked from what just happened, my legs won't move at all. What the heck was that all about? You still don't get it, Yuma? She said it pretty clearly just now. These were neither tears of happiness nor tears due to her angrophobia, the tears of sadness, anger. I remember correctly, the last time she cried, in the truest meaning of the word like now, was on the day of Dad's funeral. Oh. That may have been the first time I've made her mad to this extent. Mio's anger and the word hate. These two factors made a piercing pain course through my chest. What do I do about this? If I chase after her now, I can still... No, even if I found her, I wouldn't know what to say. Now when you have something to say, then you look for her. Just what should I... If I leave her alone for a short while and then faintly apologize to her. Apologizing to her is not enough though. You have to show that you're being true to yourself. But is she even going to forgive me in the first place? I've never seen her this angry before. I called to mind the numerous instances of counseling I did for others at the infirmary. The girlfriend had a fight with her boyfriend. And she didn't know whether he'd forgive her if she apologized to him. There were several instances of this kind. In our case, the roles are reversed, but that hardly matters. What kind of advice did I give them in cases like that? What self-important stuff did I tell them from an irresponsible standpoint? Well, here's the thing. You know, it's easy to give other people advice, but when it comes to you experiencing it yourself, it's a different thing altogether. Yeah, that's the thing, you know, you may be an expert at giving advice, but when you actually experience it yourself, even you may know the answer, you might not know the answer. Yeah, that's the thing. This is the perfect example right here. Never thought it'd be this painful. And now you've experienced it yourself, Yuma. I don't want Mio to hate me. I want to see her smile again. Filled with these feelings, I remain unable to take a single step. At any moment, Mio might come running from the other side of the hallway and apologize to me. For a while, I stood stock still at that place while indulging myself in this delusion. But now... I mean, I get you, Mio. It's not really your fault. I mean, you voiced out your true feelings. And that's what couples should do. Yeah. But I just felt like I had to say it. I mean, from the perspective of other people, it may have been something hardly worth fussing about. But I simply couldn't overlook Yuukun saying that.
Yuukun ni wakatte moraitakatta dake nano ni. Watashi... Tsui...
I was caught up in the moment, and we have gone too far.
Yuukun... 絶対に怒ってるよね。どうしよう。どうしよう。
Well, it's not that I'm mad, I'm more like I'm shocked. We've always been together since we were kids, yet we didn't have a single fight until now. But that's because at that time, both of you weren't a couple. And I never got one-sidedly angry like this either.
それに、嫌いだなんて、そんなこと、絶対ないのに。
に。
No, just let the emotions get the better of you, but that's understandable. You know, things like this happen. Why did I say something like that?
ごめんね、ゆうくん。大好きだよ。
I know that these words won't reach him, and yet I quietly muttered them. Well, let's just hope this gets resolved somehow. Enter my room and coolly throw my bag down. Coolly throw your bag down, okay. Damn, I just can't help but feel depressed.
あ、ユーマさん、お帰りなさいです。
Nina, this is the perfect opportunity for you to help me. Can you help me? Yeah, Tadaima, Tina. Presumably having been taking a nap on my bed or something, Tina hurriedly got up.
どうしましたか、ユーマさん。
What are you talking about?
浮かない顔です。お腹でも痛いのですか。
A what? Kind of. Seems my mood surfaces on my face to the extent that Tina could catch on to it with a single glance.
葵さんに言って、お腹の薬を出してもらいましょう。
No, 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 it's not, it's not physical pain, it's emotional pain. No, it's not like my stomach really hurts or anything. It's about Mio.
ミャオさんと？もしかして、恋の悩みですか？
Ah, 恋の悩み、yes, yes, love troubles. Love troubles, huh? Now that she mentions it, that might actually be true.
そういうことでしたら話は別です。どうぞ、相談してみてください。
Alright. Surprisingly, that might actually be a good idea. I mean, at least you have someone to talk to. If I talk about it with Tina, well, just about anyone for that matter, it might serve to ease my feelings and grant me a new perspective on the matter. Chizuwa. Alright, you told everything to Tina.And so that's what happened.
喧嘩ですね。
Yeah, 喧嘩。 Rather than a fight, it's more like I only one-sidedly made her mad at me. I wonder if she would forgive me if I apologized. I think she would now that we saw Mio's perspective, but...
私にはよくわかりません。ユーマさんたちのようなパターンは初めてです。
So basically, you're useless. Well, I would guess so. However, it's very Mio-like that she's more concerned about others than herself. And that is exactly why it hurts so much. Because it means she probably must have been distressed so much that it made her that mad. How should I put it? Mio's self-sacrificing, or more like her consideration towards others, is very pronounced. And I'm miserable for having failed to pay heed to that.
Yuma-san... けど反省していてもどうしようもないのでは。
Yeah, we have to do something about it. We can't just, you know, sit here and sulk and regret. It's not gonna help. Yeah, right. I know that I have to apologize, but...
怖いのですか?
It's pretty pathetic, but yeah. After all, I never even had something you could call a fight with her until now. I think I could become this faint-hearted merely due to a little fight with Mio.Because he's so close to you, that's why, right? That's what should I do? Ah.
なるほど。わかりました。ここは恋の妖精である私の出番ですね。
Alright, I'm counting on you, Tina. Yeah?
ユーマさんとの仲を取り持つため、ミャオさんとの橋渡しをしましょう。
Alright, how are you gonna do that, bro? Do you have some sort of sensible plan?
もちろんです。お任せください。それでは早速、ミャオさんの家へ行ってきます。
Hey, you're going to Mio-san's place now? Hey, Tina! If I had a chance to stop her, she had already left my room. Okay, what's going to go down here?
Mio? ちょっといい?
お姉ちゃん?うん。大丈夫だよ。こんな時間にどうしたの?って、あれ?
Yeah, Tina's here.
こんばんは、ミャオさん。
ーちゃんが来てくれたわよ。ということで、どうぞ入って。
はい、お邪魔します。
Yeah, it looks so cute, the two of them together somehow.
うん、こんばんは、リナちゃん。でも、どうして？
今日の私は恋の妖精としてやってきました。覚悟してください。
Yes, I've come here as a love fairy. Like, what are you talking about?
それじゃあ、私は他の用事があるから部屋に戻ってるね。ごゆっくり。
ありがとうございました、ミユさん。
Did she get Miu-san's name correct? But not Miu for some reason. Does she have something against Miu and Yuri for that matter? I don't know.
それで、ティナちゃん、恋の妖精としてってどういうこと？
Exactly what it means, Mio. It's a love fairy, you know, love?
ユーマさんからすべて聞きました。喧嘩したみたいですね。それは、ユー君、怒ってた？
I'm glad that Tina is here to help, you know, Yuma and Mio. She acts as the mediator.
ユーマさんのことは、今はいいです。ミャオさんはどうなのですか？私？はい、ユーマさんからはミャオさんに怒られたと聞きました。まだ怒ってますか？
怒って、
ミャオさん？
They mean to cut off there, but yeah.
どうしよう、私、あんなことしちゃって。
You know, just so you don't get the wrong idea, Yuma said, he made you mad, you know, not you make her mad, not you make him mad. You're kind of getting the wrong idea, but okay.
Yuu-kun も怒らせちゃったし、どう謝ったらいいか。
Mio, you're getting.
Oh
my god. You're getting the wrong idea. Tina said you made him mad, not he made you. Wait, no. What am I saying? No. Tina said he thought you made him mad, not.Oh no, why am I even saying sorry? No, he said, he thought, he made her mad. He made Mio mad, not Mio made Yuma mad. Yeah, I get what I'm trying to say, yes.
Mio-san, 泣かないでください。その、あの、困りました。
ごめんね、ティナちゃん。
Wait, is it the androphobia thingy again? Tina, it's all up to you to get both of them together. Yeah, Yuma and Mio together.
わかりました。でしたら、ちょっと恋の大妖精と相談してきます。
Who the hell is the Love Fairy Empress? What?
ごめんね。こんな話聞かせちゃって。
Tina, you're hopeless after all.Okay.
すぐ戻ってくるので待っててください。
Wait, is the Love Empire, or rather Love Fairy Empress Botaro? Yeah. But why you call him the Empress? You should have said King or something, but okay.
ちゃんと聞いておりましたよ、ティナ様。もしかして大王星っていうのは私のことでございますか？
Empress?
うん。どうしよう。すごく深刻みたい。
Maybe you shouldn't call Empress, more like Emperor, right? Yeah, Emperor would be more fitting. Because Empress is female, right?
そう言われましても、ユーマ様とミオ様、お互いが謝れば済む話じゃないですかね。
Wait, let me just see again. Really serious. Yeah, it's not that serious. I mean, they just have to apologize to each other.
でも、ミャオさんあんなに泣いてたよ。どう謝っていいかわからないって言ってるし。そう言われれば、ユーマ様も同じようなことをおっしゃってましたね。
That's why we need you, Tina. We need a mediator.
うん。別に放っておいてもどうにかなるんじゃないですか？
I don't think we can just leave them alone, though.
そんなのダメ。私もコタロウも、ミャオさんには迷惑をかけたから、ここでお詫びをしなくちゃ。それはティナ様が、いえ、確かに返す言葉もございませんね。
Yeah, we have to fix this, you know?
ここは名誉挽回のチャンスだから頑張らないと。
I don't know about redeem about ourselves, but okay. But yeah, we have to fix this.
うん。そういえば先ほど、ユーマ様のお誕生日がどうとか、ミオ様がおっしゃってましたが。
Ah, that's right. I mean, celebrating Yuma's son.Birthday would be the perfect solution to apologize. Yes.
Yuma-san のお誕生日。
You know what day is, right, Tina? Or do you?
プレゼントでも渡せば元通りになられるのでは？
Yeah, that's a great idea.
そういえば、ミオさんもユーマさんからプレゼントをもらって嬉しそうだった。
Yeah, so it serves not just as Yuma's birthday present, but also as an apology.
でしたら。逆のことをしてあげればよろしいのではないでしょうか。そっか。うん、そうする。
Alright, そうする。
ところで、ティナ様。もう恋を叶えてから随分経っておりますし、そろそろ元の仕事に戻られても。
Shh, shh. Not until we fix this.
早速、ニャオさんに聞いてみないと。なあ、ティナ様、話を聞いてくださいませ。
Until we fix this, okay? コタロー、sorry. Right.
ほらほら、いつまで泣いてるの、ミオ。
だって、だって。
And here comes Tina. I have an idea! It's what she's gonna say.
もう、本当にミオは泣き虫なんだから。ユウちゃんと喧嘩したの、そんなに悲しいの？
だって、ユウくんを怒らせちゃって。私、どうしたらいいか。
大妖精からのアドバイスを聞いてきました。
This is so funny. Yes, I've received advice from the one and only Lord Fairy, Love Fairy Empress.
Tina-chan, お帰りなさい。
ミオさん、ここにいたのですか？
うん。Tina-chan がお外に出て行ったみたいだから、ちょっとミオの様子を見にね。それで、大妖精のアドバイスって？
はい、聞いてください、ミオさん。ユーマさんにお誕生日プレゼントをして仲直りしましょう。
Yeah, but we also need the help of others, because we have to organize a birthday party, right?
プレゼント?
Yeah.
はい、プレゼントをもらえばユーマさんもニコニコです。怒られたことだって忘れます。
Nico Nico, all smiles. Yeah, that, well, probably will not forget, but this will also serve as a great way to apologize to him.
Tina-chan の提案、いいと思うよ。Yu-chan もきっと喜んでくれるし。ね、Mio?
そっか。うん。お誕生日プレゼント。いいかも。
いいかも。
さすが恋の妖精だね。
Yes, as long as expect of a love fairy.
ありがとう、ティナちゃん。私、頑張ってみるね。
はい。もう一度、ユーマさんとラブラブしましょう。
ラブラブ、ラビラビ。
私も、二人は仲良しがいいと思うよ。
お姉ちゃん。
I mean, the conflict so far we see, yeah, it's nothing really serious. I mean, this can be easily resolved, yeah.
では、ユーマさんの誕生日まで、一緒に学校へ行ったり、お話しするのは禁止します。
Prohibited. Okay, I guess.
え？なんで？
Because we have to show that we're still not getting along together, then when it comes to the birthday party, we surprise him. Something like that.
決まっています。ミャオさんの時と同じように、サプライズでプレゼントした方が大ダメージです。
大ダメージです。What do you think this is, Tina? A game? Critical hit?
ニュアンスはわかるけど、ちょっとは違わないかしら、それ。
Yeah, it's not really the same. Critical hit, that's more like damage. But, well, we get what she means. It's okay, maybe it's more like it will leave more of an impact. Yeah, on him.
ですから、それまではツンツンしていた方がいいはずです。
Yeah, it's kind of cruel to do that, but yeah, I mean, it will make it even more impactful by doing this.
そうなのかな、お姉ちゃん。
私に聞かれてもな、彼氏もいないし。
空いた溝を一気に埋めると男女の仲はより深まります。間違いありません。
What does that should mean though? Fill up an empty niche, then one real woman and man will grow all the more stronger?
でもそう言われればそうかも。
Yeah, but she does have a point, yes. As cruel as it may seem.
ん？恋の妖精さんがそう言っているんだし、言う通りにしてみたら。
But you'll make Yuma so much sadder, though we have to like be patient until that day comes. How many more days though? It's like, because this day is June 1st, right? Then Yuma's birthday is on June 11th, right? So that's like 11 days of torture for Yuma.
Oh, oh! 来週まで我慢すればいいだけだし、頑張ってみる。
Yeah, one week. About one week.
では今日から短い間ですが、お世話になります。
え？うちに泊まるってこと？
Oh, I guess that makes sense too, because Tina has to help out.
はい。当日まで私が手助けします。
Yeah, you need to tell you about it, no?
私は構わないけど、お姉ちゃん、どうしよう。
もちろん、ティナちゃんの好きなだけ泊まっていっていいよ。そうと決まったら、早速、葵先輩に電話しなくちゃね。
Yeah.
じゃあ、よろしくね、ティナちゃん。
I don't think you say best regards here. It should be something else like, yeah, maybe something like, well, let's hit, like,Let's get along from here, like, yeah, welcome, you know, or welcome to my room, something like that, but not best regards. It's strange to say best regards.
はい、よろしくお願いします。
Because this kind of term is usually used in, you know, yeah, in letters, but it's strange to say this in natural terms, yeah. But okay, looking forward to it.